Welcome to Backstage Pass, Tour de France. We're here in Liège, and I'm not going to do the clapping scene like Whitey, but I want to introduce you to Lorenzo. Looks quite serious, but Lorenzo's from this area, I believe. And what facts can you give us about this place?
Everyone knows Belgium. Like I always say to the guys, Belgium is the center of the world. Today we have a stage around Liège. It's not so hot as Liège, Boston Liège. So, but like I said, everyone knows in cycling that Belgium is most very important. So I think the guys, I hope the guys don't disappoint me today, because I'm local here and I want to go away from Belgium with good memories.
So as you can see, there's not much to know about Belgium other than they love cycling. As you can see from Lorenzo, he just talks about how good cycling is in Liège, Boston Liège. So what other facts have you got about this place?
Look, the tour, one of the team from Orica-GreenEDGE is going to be giving you a fast fact, little snippet about the Tour de France every day. Right, the first fact, do you know that the Tour de France reaches over 3.5 billion people on TV every year? And the second fact, that every day there's over 1 million people standing on the side of the road watching the Tour de France. And the highest attendance was in 2007, which 2 million people saw Rob McEwen win that stage.
Normally, Robbie is taking care of the VIP passes and he hands the passes out. But he's doing the recon today of the tomorrow stage. So today we're in charge of giving the passes out. So if you're a big GreenEDGE fan, just make sure you dress up as a GreenEDGE Orica fan. Maybe have a kangaroo with you and maybe you're lucky to get a pass.
Still got 15 kilometers to the feed zone, guys. 15k. And our guys are early in the feed zone, and it's a very, very busy feed zone. A lot of camper vans, big crowd, and it's headwind.
So we're just at the feed zone now, and we see a great camper van full of support for the Aussies. So these are the winners for today.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That's so totally grateful. We'll see you tomorrow.
Go GreenEDGE.
Yeah, go GreenEDGE. Go the Aussies in there.
So now we're at the feed zone. This is my dad, Eddie.
Eddie.
Hello.
He just told us that this is the highest point of Belgium. It's 614 or 17 meters above sea level. Okay, so we just asked it to Mr. Police Officer over there, and he told us that this is the second highest point. So there's another point that's 40 meters higher, so 650 meters.
What have you learned out of all of this?
My dad is full of
guys, the main thing we concentrated on this run-in is we stayed together as a unit as much as possible. Whether Gossie's got the legs to get through today or not, we look after Gossie, we look after Alba, we look after Simon. And especially when we get along the coast there, on the coast, on the river there, we stay together as a unit. And you know exactly what you need to do. Stewie and Brett will take the team into 6 kilometres to go. Very close to the front. We don't have to be on the front, but very close to the front. And then everyone knows their role from there on in. We give Gossie every chance to pull one off today, but Alba and Gero definitely have the legs to go with the moves. But we need to move up as a group, guys. I know it's going to be very stressful and very fast on the river there. As much as possible, we stay together. Yep, so he's not doing, definitely not trying to sprint.
So they go put on the group?
Yeah, the second, third, fourth, fifth. Sure, he's got him in position there. Here's the bridge. Perfect position.
Hey.
5.6k to go. The guys are sitting in a good position, so yeah, nerves are up there.
Yeah, it's Alba. They're going away, two off the front. Chavanel and Alba.
And there is a...
I think it was Sagan there too, eh? I know there's Evans, Sagan's there, Cancellara's there. The big problem is if Cancellara goes bang over the top and everyone props.
Yeah.
Like he did, like he won here before.
Guys did a sort of great job of keeping us up the front and out of trouble and in a good position for that final climb. But unfortunately, probably the three strongest guys in a finish like that went off the front and worked together to stay away. So we were kind of going for fairly minor placings in the end. But yeah, everyone did everything they could, so we have to be pretty happy with that.
Was a first stage in the Tour de France. Really nervous one, especially at the end, but we worked really good as a team together, and the guys bring me in the last climb for try something. Tried a little bit too fast, too early, and I blew up a little bit, but well, we showed that we can work good together as a team, and for the first it's a really good sign, and it's a good base for the next stages.
All right, that's stage one of Tour de France over. It was a special day today. I was a bit nervous and then very, very stressful the last hour. A lot of crashes, a lot of punctures on the run into the finish, and our boys did a very, very good job. They did everything that was asked of them. Albasini, we knew he had good legs. He went with a big move from Chavanel on the final climb. Maybe paid for it a little bit in the last kilometre and in the sprint, but you know, you never know, and we had to have a try there with Albasini. And Simon actually rode better than he actually expected, and that's a very good sign coming into some stages that actually suit him a little bit better later in the Tour de France. And the cohesion in the group was very satisfying today, and to get a little step up on Cavendish and Renshaw and those sort of guys in the green jersey, the intermediate sprint is also a pleasing sign. But Peter Sagan, certainly one incredible young kid, to win the way he did today was very, very impressive. As far as the winner of the Backstage Pass retweet, it's Meredith Clark. Congratulations. And all you people, tweet again tomorrow, retweet the tweet tomorrow. Your chance to win an autographed t-shirt. And tomorrow's stage, it's very traditional bunch sprint. Flat one, fast one, and there'll be lots of action, and we'll be in the mix with Gossie tomorrow. See you then.